Missouri is spending $750 million on bridge repairs, but the 291 bridge that was suddenly shut down Tuesday is not and will not be on that list. KMBC9's Michael Mahoney has been looking into this. Michael?
Laura, we're at a bridge construction project here in Lee Summit along 470 Highway. Missouri is launching a program called Safe and Sound. It is a bridge repair program. But as you said just a moment ago, Laura, the 291 bridge project and others in need of repair are not on that list. New bridges like this one at 470 or the 291 bridge are not part of the new state bridge repair program.
The 291 River Bridge would not be included because we did not have any of our major river bridges on the Safe and Sound program. We tried to limit the cost on the bridges, and the smaller bridges you can do for between a half million and $1 million.
Miller says fixing something like the 291 bridge could cost $50 to $100 million, and that project's just too big.
The Safe and Sound program is more of our small rural bridges that you might drive over on a lettered route, like a Route B in Cass County.
Bridges like that get overlooked, or the locals don't have the money at the time they need it. So small problems grow into big ones and jeopardize the safety of that bridge. This program will go in, shut the bridge down completely, make the repairs quickly, and reopen it.
The Safe and Sound program is not stimulus money. It was part of our statewide transportation improvement program, and it uses Garvey funds to pay for it.
That's a state bond program. It runs to 2014.
In 5 years, we will have repaired or replaced 802 bridges, and hopefully they'll last us for the next 25 to 50 years.
And just today, the state was praising the Safe and Sound program as part of a giant road building program in the state of Missouri this year. That is the good news. The bad news is they also concede that next year and the year after that and the year after that, the amount of money being spent on roads in Missouri will go down and down and down. And at the end of 5 years, this Safe and Sound bridge repair program will be about the only road program going in the state of Missouri. We're live at 470. Back to you.
Michael, thank you. Missouri has more than 10,000 bridges. About 1,000 of them are in need of substantial repair.